the shortage of toilet paper in their washrooms. While the MPs took considerable time during a motion to appoint members into the Services and Facilities Committee to express concerns around the poor quality of food in the house and the fact that treadmills and bicycles in the gym do not work. The MPs went ahead to lament about how they are made to queue for food like primary school children, with some adding that the tea they take can only be compared to that offered during funerals.
You cannot tell me that a parliament cannot even have toilet paper. In fact, Continental House, you go, you have to be very careful. First of all, you have to check whether the taps are running, because you may mess yourself up, Mr. Speaker. I don't want to go into the details, because otherwise you really need that water after passing through some activity.
If you look at all of us, our morphology seems to be changing as we come into this house. It is possible for this committee actually to design the diet that we take to actually take into consideration that food is available to us in a fairly large amount.
I'd been away from that gym until last Friday. You know, I went there, I want to reduce my stomach. When I went there, none of the machines is working. None of the treadmills is working. Simply because we cannot provide adequate facilities in that gym.
Across the board is now Australia's Deputy Prime Minister Barnaby Joyce has resigned following a politically damaging saga that began with his affair with a former staffer. Joyce says he will formally step down as leader of the Nationals while the junior government partner on Monday. Joyce has resisted calls to quit as political opponents raised questions over whether he had breached ministerial standards. All this and more stories in the next hour. I'm Teddy Utieno. Good morning.
The MP should visit a local Kibandaski.
Oh, the MPs.
Yes. Yeah, complaining about tea.
Queuing like primary school children.
Toilet paper.
The tea they're being served, equating it to the one that's served in funerals.
Shit.